most hospital we have, you know, a lot of patients since MSF is here and providing healthcare. Helmand province is one of the province where there is security problems. People who are coming from faraway district, they are coming from around 100 to 300 kilometers far away. Of course, you know, whenever the patient gets any disease at home, so the father, they cannot go because they're afraid on the way that the bomb will blast, and sometimes, you know, mostly in the district there is fighting, so they cannot come to the hospital on time. You know, mostly women, they cannot, you know, they cannot come from the faraway district, you know, to on time to hospital for deliveries. You know, most deliveries also, you know, they are taking place at home. And also we have in the districts, you know, in each district we have the clinics, you know, but, you know, which are not active right now. You know, some of them, most of, you know, the clinics, they are, you know, closed. Unfortunately, you know, the patient coming and they are coming to the bus hospital in very critical situations at the end stage of life. Fortunately, you know, we are providing very good health care to the population. But, you know, at the end stage of life, when the patient is very serious, very critical, even most of the patient, they arrive to bus hospital to emergency room where the patient does not have any vital signs, heart is, you know, not working or there is no respiration. So this is a big challenge, and we are trying our best in order to decrease mortality in bus hospital.